What is democracy? What is independence in Cambodia? After French colonize, and we are have a Cold War, and we have Khmer rule, and how about now? My name is Khvay Samnang. I'm from Cambodia, back in Phnom Penh. Now I'm residency at Delfina Foundation. I'm a multimedia artist. I do photograph, sculpture, performance, and also I do collaboration with choreographer and dancer too. I will be do a performance in Frieze in London, and the work name is Purple, and Purple in ritual in Cambodia is circle of life. The work is talking about situation and political in Cambodia. It's about friendship is Cambodia and China, mostly about impact with development and future development in Cambodia. This mask I have been done in Cambodia, and then we bring it from to London. In near me is a present about a dragon, but it's kind of inspired from a Chinese form of dragon. In the right side of mine is a present of Cambodian dragons. Two of dancers and will be wear the mask and dance kind of follow that political and also friendship between Cambodia and China. Sometimes they transform to a dragon themselves, make love each other, and also they transform to a soldier, like military defile way. And also they transform to a farmer or fisherman. We are bring that core craft to different site specifics that we have been impact for been during development and planning future development. It's not only live performance, but we have a video that have been we are done in Cambodia, that we have been shooting where is have been development with the dam, and where is will be future development, and has where have been 99 year concession land to the China.